This is Ganesh Hegde from the Aakash team, and I am going to show you how to install the Clicker APK on the Aakash tablet. The Clicker APK needs to be downloaded from the Moodle website, and you need to copy it into a pen drive or a micro SD card. Here, for the demonstration purpose, we have copied the Clicker APK file into a micro SD card. In the Aakash tablet, you see here, we have got a slot, right, for micro SD card, right, and we will insert this micro SD card into the slot. The card, micro SD card, is now inserted into the slot of the Aakash tablet. Now you move into the settings, go to the file manager, and the SD card here, the third one from the left. Now in the SD card you will find the clicker.apk that you have copied from the Moodle. Click on the Clicker APK and you will see the screen, which will show you the instructions, and it will ask you to install the application. You have to just click on the install button. The remote clicker gets installed. Once the installation is done, you have to click on done. Now you go back. On the main screen. Right. Now you check here, you will have the Clicker application here. The remote clicker application comes here. It's right, you click on this. Now see the initial screen wherein you have to put in the details for registration. Right. You will, the first one that you will see is says enter tablet ID. The space meant the text box is meant for entering the enrollment ID that you have been provided. Right? And the second one says enter server IP address, and you have to enter the IP address of your remote location. Now let's see an example of how this registration needs to be done. Now, once you click on the I am entering 1148 as my enrollment ID, you have to click on next. Now you have to choose the number here.
Center, 10.129.
It's 10.129.26.178. So the remote server IP address is 10.129.26.178. Now, to click on done. Now, after entering both the details, you have to click on the connect button. Now, you can see the screen for the student. Right. Now assume that I have closed the application. Now I will use the application for the second time. Again I click on the remote clicker icon. Now you see that you have only one connect button instead of the login registration details you had in the first time. Now this screen appears because you don't have to register for the second time. The registration has to be done only once in the beginning. Now assume that your remote server has location has changed and you want to change the IP address of the remote server. In that case, you have to click the menu on the topmost side, as you can see here, right? The moment you click menu, you have two options. One is help and the second one is settings. Click on settings. If you click on the settings button, you will have an option to change the IP address. Change it and go for the back button. Now if you click on connect, the participant page will again come up. The Clicker APK will be available for download purpose from the Moodle website on Monday or Tuesday. Thank you.